could hurt yourself trying to hit those notes. Oh, never mind. Anyway, the Nitty Gritty Dirties, haven't heard from them in a while. Somebody from Aspen listens to us. If I was in Aspen, I wouldn't be listening to me. I'd be having fun, but that's another story for another day. Honky Tonk Blues, the old Hank Sr. tune with the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Steve Earle from Guitar Town with the Hillbilly Highway and Buddy Holly going way back to his early days with Reddy Teddy. And speaking of early days, we get emails all the time. We play a lot of Waylon around here, but we never play any early Waylon. That's what I hear. I don't think you can get any earlier than this.
Surely come Molly sheep, Tomasi, the big and ugly sharp. If you don't eat the money, surely fall to the
Let me check. I want to make sure you get this right, because that's a classic. You're not going to hear that hardly anywhere. I doubt if anybody else has got that. But anyway, that's Waylon Jennings doing the vocalizing, Buddy Holly on electric guitar, King Curtis on tenor saxophone. It was recorded in Clovis, New Mexico in 1958, September of 1958. Now, that's early Waylon Jennings. I don't want to hear anything else about that.